8 days have passed since the hurricane sank our cruise ship in the waters off the Florida Keys. We are the only survivors. Derlin Whittier, his high school girlfriend, Shauna Munson. Tammy Munson, Shauna's mother and Derlin's secret lover, who is having his baby. And one member of my studio audience. And me, Todd Linder Floman. Since that day, I've wondered if we ever should have taken my talk show out to sea for a week of shows about relationships. We are out of food and fresh water and cannot last long.
All right, whose shift is it? Derlin, I think it's yours. Here, take the flare. I'm gonna try to grab some shut-eye.
So cold and hungry.
We're all hungry.
Don't you be putting words in my mouth.
I'll put words wherever I want.
Ladies, please. Save your energy. Don't go there, please.
Why you always gotta
Don't be yelling in my ear.
You don't
be
yelling
at him. I got his baby in
there. Yeah, how you know it's his baby?
Because he
all right, Derlin, hey, Derlin, do something.
Sean, baby, I love you, okay? But I'm also in love with your mama, which is as a respect
he
to
loves
you.
Me.
Yes.
Bitch.
Oh, man.
Come on,
Derlin. Stop it! Stop it!
Todd.
What?
Can I say something?
Of course you can. Sure.
Yeah. I just want to say that she, the one with the T-shirt.
Shauna.
Yeah. She need to respect her mama.
Okay.
And then, the one that's her mother.
Tamara.
Yeah. You need to respect the baby, because life is precious, and God, and the Bible. And Derlin, man, you should be looking for lights and not starting fights. And all y'all, including me, ought to be figuring out how we're gonna live without fresh water.
Okay, all right, okay. Sit down. Thank you. Those are some good thoughts. We should all remember how precious life is. Derlin, you look like you have something to say.
Shauna, sweet pea, I love you, okay? But I have something I have to tell you, okay? Tammy, you are having my baby, and I'm prideful and honorable of that. Tammy, would you be my wife and marry me?
Oh, Derlin.
Yeah. As a lady of the manor engagement brooch and a box of cherry covered chocolates.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's right, bitch.
Dog ass motherfucking dog.
Damn it. Where did you get those chocolates?
Food.
How could you hide that food from us? How could you hide that?
That's what I got to deal with all the time.
Fabian!
Oh, God. I fucking loved you.
Oh, yeah.
This is Fabian. He was Derlin's super secret lover, and he was a surprise guest on our show. Fabian, where have you been?
I was on an island. Now give me them chocolates. They're rightfully mine.
God damn it. What island? You tell me. This could save us all.
I ain't saving no Mr. Three-Time and Hoe of the Universe.
Shut up! Get your head together! Get your head together! Tell me about this island!
Okay, I was eating a coconut.
Okay, so there's food there.
And I saw him float by with them two nasty-ass, white trash, stank bitches.
Stand up! Tell me where this island is or you're a dead man!
Well, Derlin should have thought about that before he went for playing me like a fool.
God damn it! You stupid, Patty Prince-looking, no island remembering motherfucker!
My pen!
Don't! Jesus Christ!
It's not gonna turn it around.
Well, there it is. I guess if you think about it, we all live on a lifeboat. It's important to prioritize. What seems important in a trailer park might seem frivolous when facing certain death at sea.
Who are you talking at?
We, We all have to learn to listen to each other, remember the location of islands with food and fresh water, and try to forgive ourselves for squandering the precious gift of life. I'm Todd Linder Floman. That's probably my final thought.
Yep, probably gonna die. I knew, man. I knew I'd never make it to 30, because I'm a wild man. Because I party. Heaven better look out for me. Hell yeah, St. Peter-looking motherfucker, let me in! Yeah, before I die, I'm gonna fuck me a fish. That's probably my final thought.